Hello kids, today we will start with the math standard 4 chapter number 2, behind and in front of. Let's see. Color the square below the child who is behind the curtain. Abhi behind matlab back side, piche. So which boy is behind the curtain? Right, that boy is behind the curtain. Wo curtain ke piche hai. And the other boy, वो curtain के आगे या सामने है. Let's see another example. Color the square below the swing, which is in the front. तो कौन सा swing front? Front मतलब सामने है, आगे है. Yes, right. She is in front, and the other one is behind. Clear, everyone? Let's see another example. Color the square below the child. Who is in front of the stump? So, who is in front of the stump? Right, she is in front of the stump. And the other girl is behind the stump. Let's see some more example. But before that, don't forget to like, share and give a comment. And also subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon. Let's see some example. Here are two pictures, picture A and picture B. So which is behind and which is in front of? Right, picture A says the cat is behind and picture B says that cat is in front of the box. Here is another example where there are two blocks. So which picture says that mouse is behind and mouse is in front of the block? Right, picture A says that mouse is behind the block. Picture B says that mouse present in front of the block. Here is another example. Now we know that behind means piche, backside. In front of means samne ya aage ki taraf. So in this image, there is a tree and a boy and a girl. So tell me who is in front of the tree and who is behind the tree? Right, the girl is in front of the tree and the boy is behind the tree. So behind matlab piche ki taraf, in front means samne ki taraf. So my kids know what is behind and in front of. So don't forget it. Also like, comment and share on my videos. और अभी तक अगर आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो जस्ट डू इट एंड हिट द बेल आइकन. थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग.